again, it's been 780 days since both of these teams have played one another, despite being Western Conference opponents. Away we go here on Hockey Night in Canada.
And then he's also moved Sturm into the middle on that fourth unit, looking for better face-off presence, just 30% against Toronto the other night. And that won't work against the Flames, who are arguably a really good face-off team.
Here's a goal from Minnesota off a point shot from John Merrill that found the net. And just like that, it's 1-0 Minnesota.
And there's just a face-off win that goes right to Fiala out of their own zone. And you can see the speed and the patience and the skill that Fiala possesses. And this, no question about it, John Merrill just throws it to net. Goudreau with that high screen and tip. And that's just a simple goal by Minnesota. And that's how they do it. They just get pucks to net. They've got good traffic, good net front presence.
All the way over to Rasmus Anderson, who has it at the point. Feeds ahead for Toffoli. He gives it to Hanifin, that shot block. Hanifin looking to pick it up again from there. Now he has it at the point. Rasmus Anderson all the way over there. Toffoli shoots, scores! And the Calgary Flames have tied it up here thanks to the newcomer, Tyler Toffoli.
You'll watch that Marcus Foligno, his stick breaks right here as he blocks the shot. He goes to the bench to get a new stick, and watch Toffoli just recognize where the space is. With no Marcus Foligno there, he just stays on that right side, and just a perfect pass and a perfect finish. As soon as he recognized the hole, he was at the top, and he goes right down and finds that seam. Just so smart away from the puck.
Tyler Toffoli was looking to feed the point. It eventually gets there. Rasmus Anderson over to an open. Johnny Gaudreau bottled it. Still able to get it to Tkachuk. His pass to Lindholm. It was a bouncing puck. Now Tyler Toffoli looks. A pass to the middle. Lindholm to Tkachuk. He scores on the power play. And the Flames have taken a 2-1 lead.
Holding it a little too long, making it easy for the Minnesota Wild, and all of a sudden this happens, where it's just a quick pass from Toffoli to Lindholm and over to Tkachuk, and Kakinen actually makes the initial save, and Tkachuk stays right there for the rebound.
Off the skate of Lewis, moving ahead is Brad Richardson, trying to get his stick on it, wasn't able to do so. Brad Richardson moving to the net, centering pass, a shot from Lewis, and a fantastic save from Kaapo Kakinen. Foligno, who took a whack at it. Here's a long-range pass from Johnny Gaudreau over to Matthew Tkachuk. Tkachuk waiting, finds Zadorov. Now Gudbranson tees one up, and he scores!
There between him and Nikita Zadorov, he tells Zadorov, what a good play, and there it is, just a heads-up play. He brings everyone to his side, which leaves Gudbranson wide open. And just prior to this, the two of them had some big hits on Matthew Boldy in the defensive zone, and he just picks a perfect spot, blocker side, a little bit of traffic there in front from Lindholm.
Stern to Duhaime. Trying to come in from the outside, here's a chance, and somehow that missed the net off the moorings. But the Minnesota Wild and Nico Sturm coming awfully close. Prior to losing 4-5, they won 11-13. Here's Gaudreau over to Tkachuk. Now Lindholm shoots, saved by Kakinen. The rebound still available to the what we're used to in terms of the sea of red. And Rasmus Anderson was talking about that. Here's a chance. Boldy coming in. Bold move, but a big save from Markstrom, and a second one at that as we have a high sticking call coming up. Michael Backlund making moves, and that's a shot from behind the goal line. Over to Noah Hanifin, who shoots just wide. Rasmus Anderson, a shot into traffic. Rebound, and Mangiapane scores! That's his 27th goal of the season, leading the Flames in that category.
They were starting to get some offensive zone time, and then just a poor play by Brodin. He just throws it up the boards. But this goes from Rasmus Anderson, who puts it towards the net. It's tipped by Blake Coleman, He's the high screen for the Flames. There you see it, and it goes right off the pad of Kakinen, right onto the stick of Andrew Mangiapane, wide open on that far side.
As the fans at the Saddledome were waiting for a whistle. Fiala back to Goligoski. Now Blakeman. Coleman scores! Short-handed goal! And the Flames have a 5-1 lead!
And here's the first opportunity. He wanted a penalty here. I actually believe this shouldn't have been a call. Nonetheless, he gets right back up, goes in on the back check. The Flames do a nice job negating a clean, clean entry here against the Wild. And Coleman just goes back the other way. He's got absolutely nothing left in the tank. And he just takes a shot, and Derek Sinnott hits his stick as well. And you can see the exhaustion on Blake Coleman as he goes into the corner and his first shorthanded goal.
Calgary off the draw, trying to get possession. Foligno shoots it. What a fantastic stop from Jacob Markstrom. Sharp angle shot stopped by Markstrom as well. Off the faceoff. Puck picked up by Boldy. Moving to the net is Bjugstad. Shoot, scores! He goes far down, driving hard to the net. And the lead is now cut to 3.
Rewarded with Jordan Greenway's ice time in the last game, but then he was put back down to the fourth line. And Markstrom just loses his angle ever so slightly. You can see he's a little bit too far to the left. As Bjugstad just drives wide past Erica Branson, and just look at the net to the right shoulder of Jacob Markstrom. Bjugstad just with a little peek right there, sees the opening, and what a shot.
Kaprizov to Jonas Brodin. Tried to force his way in, kept in by Zuccarello. Now Kaprizov, a shot, and he scores! And just like that, the Minnesota Wild are within 2.
Who's been a target of the Calgary Flames all night long, continues to fight. Zuccarello does a nice job, good hand-eye coordination. He keeps that puck in at the blue line, a turnover by the Calgary Flames, and what a shot.
Rasmus Anderson over to Tkachuk. The net is empty for the Minnesota Wild. Here's Erik Sinek, a pass intercepted. Matthew Tkachuk with lots of time and space, and he takes advantage, and it's 6-3 for the Calgary Flames on Tkachuk's second of the game.
By the Flames that started by Rasmus Anderson, and a good job by Johnny Gaudreau staying above the options there for Erik Sinek. He's able to create the turnover, send it to Matthew Tkachuk, and Spurgeon's trying to play goaltender.
Play goal 18:06.
And this is a first of a home-and-home, so it's going to be a fun night on Tuesday. Kaprizov picking up the puck, and Markstrom. Calgary with the second-best goal differential in the Western Conference, fourth-best in the NHL prior to this game. Tyler Toffoli, open net available. And he makes no mistake. 7-3. The Calgary Flames lead, and that is Tyler Toffoli's second of the game.
Toffoli's first goal. Johnny Gaudreau flip pass, and there's no goalie this time, so it's a little easier finish for Toffoli, but...
So there you have it. The Calgary Flames answer back. 7-3 final score. The Flames defeat the Minnesota Wild.